movie.
All right, we gotta escape with this fool. I don't want to have to play him more than a couple times. I'm not a huge fan of Ash. Oh! Jesus Christ. Didn't even hear her. Damn. Lord, I suck. Woo! Aw, shit. I suck. Kate? Is that a different Kate? Am I crazy or do I hear a Kate next to me moaning? Oh my god. Jesus fucking shit. Well, she got barbecue, everybody. That was exciting. Literally didn't do shit that game.
Huh, what is this place?
Sorry for the blue screen, y'all, just doing some quick cleanup. Something. You finally have a friend. Aww. I'm probably dead. I'm not dead. This is good. Oh, God, David, I'm so sorry. Thank you. my... Jesus Christ. I didn't even know who the killer was. That scared the shit out of me. Dwight, what are you doing? Oh, Dwight.
Go!
Noise, noise, noise. You have will make it. Heal me. Thank you. Thank you, friend. Are you sneaking? Get on the gin. Claudette, you spooked me. Don't mess up the skill check, Claudette. Like I just did. Claudette, I was doing fine. And then you came over here and now I'm all... And now I'm all fucking up. I'm all anxious. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna leave that to you and I'm just gonna go to a different one because that's both fucking that up is not working out for us. We don't speak about what just happened. Oh my god. Oh, my lord. What just happened? What is happening? I don't know where I am. Oh god, what is this lag? What is this heartbeat? It's like doubling over on itself. Thank you. I'm not sure how you're missing me. How did you miss me that time? There must be some, like, serious fucking lag. Or he's just goofing. What? Just happened. Oh my god. Dead-hearted, and it didn't matter. I think he's confused, honestly. I think he's like, what the hell is happening?
Shitting in the tall grass.
Let's see if the third time's the charm. Pardon me, on. Damn, that got cleansed fast. This dude, boy. Yep, knockout. I didn't see where she was. And she wiggled out and was instantly healed. I'm so confused. Maybe this is the game we'll get it. We're doing pretty well so far. God, fuck. He must have knockout. I have no. Oh, over. Saw something over there. Oh my. Jesus Christ. Now I see him. I just want to go back to my gen. I hate that you can't hear anything anymore. Also, why isn't he hooking anyone? Is he, like, farming? I don't know if I trust it. Okay, I think he's trying to use people as bait to get everyone slugged with knockout, is what he's trying to do. He probably has a deer stalker and then he's just gonna go around and pick everyone up. I think that's what he's doing. Can oh my fucking life. Jesus. If that Meg hadn't gone the same way I was trying to go, things might have been different. Screw this. I'm looking for Hatch. Get in here. I guess I could heal. Okay, maybe looking for Hatch is a bad idea. Our time's almost half up. Let's just go for a door. Yay! We did it. Interesting. I thought he would have had Deerstalker on this build.
What now?
Thank you.
I didn't know you were here! Look, Twitch still says you're not even here, says I have zero viewers. You're a ghost. Are you chilling at home? BFO Zone gave me a follow 10 minutes ago. Why didn't Wisebot tell me? Interesting. Also, I feel like you've followed me before. Your name sounds familiar. But thank you anyway. Nice, Nick. It's nice to have some time off. Let me know if you want to play some DVD during your time off. I'll be on here pretty much every day at some point. Alrighty then. I'm guessing that's what they call the zombies in Dying Light. I've never played it. I get silly that they don't... There's never a show, it seems like, nowadays that just calls them zombies. They always have some crazy nickname. But we know what they truly are. Why does this keep happening? They still have most of their human movements? Ugh. But can you even tell? Can you even tell what they are? Like, that they're a zombie yet? Or can they be sneaky? Oh, so do they just get, is it like true to real life? Well, as true to real life as zombies can be, where if you had like an actual undead person running after you and they were decomposing, they probably wouldn't be that limber. The longer they've been dead, the less athletic they are, the less scary they can be. You guess. You're the one that's played it, you should know. Yay, cake. I just found out today that those cakes, the gruesome cakes, can still be used after the 3-year anniversary event is over. So I've been trying to collect them on other killers, mainly Spirit. Well, that seems easy to avoid. You just don't go out at night. yeah, he's coming. Are you gonna do a tunnel thing? Okay, that's nice. He didn't do the tunnel thing. Sorry. Oh, he's still chasing me. I'm not sorry. Aren't you supposed to try to not let that happen? Let what happen? Off. You were going for the Nia before. Go for her again. Yeah, typically, but doesn't seem to work for me in this game. I'm always getting hooked. How's it going today? Oh, golly. Well, this is good. Just fucking kill me. Kill me. Okay, never mind. Bye! Yep, Valve's Landing to go off. Okay, never mind. Valve's Landing just didn't want to go off. I was trying to get Valve's Landing to go off so I could get further away. That didn't happen. That's what I just asked you, Sinful. My day went pretty well. And it's Friday. And that's always good. Nick, maybe one day you'll learn how to spell my name. I'm just giving you a hard time. Nobody knows how to spell my name. Oh, you had a headache? I'm sorry. I'm glad it went away, though. This is the worst. I usually get headaches on my day off because I sleep in too late. It's with an IE, not with a Y. You'll try to remember. It's okay if you don't. Like I said, a lot of people spell it incorrectly. Come on, he's got green ping. Can we, like, get a fourth person? Oh no, I went to yellow, but that's fine. I'm not the best at remembering things either, so it's okay. I'm sorry I keep yawning, guys. What kind of tea are you having? I only like chai tea. And even then, I have to have it with like a bunch of milk and some honey. Should I give up on this lobby? I thought with that guy leaving, it'd make it unbroken. We could get a new one. One kind of tea that's made by the same company that does the Sleepy Time tea, and it's like honey, vanilla, chamomile, and that one was okay with milk and honey in it. It kind of tasted like oatmeal. But I wasn't really crazy for it or anything. Chai tea is good though. Most tea is just gross. Thank you. helps you sleep. If I stick to a semi-normal schedule, I usually don't have too much trouble sleeping. Maybe a little bit, but not too much. Oh, no cake. I don't know what that is. I'm sorry. Oh, was it good? Let's just go in here. It's probably bound to be a gen. Nice. What flavor was it? Did I hear a ghost face? Never mind, it's a clown. That could have been bad. Little boy. Don't see me. Ooh, nice. I got you, I got you. Chill, chill, chill. I got you. God damn, boy. Chill the fuck out. He looks so silly when he's just like holding his arm back like that. Okay. You buy them all the time at the Asian market. I don't even know if we have an Asian market around here. If we do, I don't know where it is. They feature it in anime all the time. The one with the glass bead in the bottle. Okay, I've seen that. I've seen that at World Market. Oh, they have Asian Market by Dairy Queen. Okay, I've never been there. But good to know. Is that where you got yours? I actually think I've tried the glass bead soda before. Do you see me? Okay, he does. I don't know what flavor I tried, but I feel like I tried it once before. I wasted my dead hard. Oh, they have them at Walmart? Okay. From what I recall, the bottles are quite small. There's not very much in them. That's what my clown is dressed like, I'm pretty sure. I didn't really see what face he had, but I have the same body cosmetic on my clown. You hate clowns? There's nothing wrong with clowns. It's just a guy in a costume doing his job. You gotta stop calling yourself that, Sin. You're not here to be my sacrifice and you're not a pawn. I'm a barrel. You don't see me, I'm a barrel. How do you know I'm here? Oh my fuck. Well, at least I'll lead you away from the basement. Nope. I am not getting drunk on stream, unless you're talking about Claudette. Also, I'm not sure if that's considered drunk. I think it's... If you're talking about the clown gas, that's getting high. I don't see why people don't like clowns. It's just a guy dressed up, being an entertainer, doing his job. It's just because they watch too many scary movies. Clowns aren't scary. It's just a regular guy doing regular things. I've never seen Twilight Zone. Sorry for the blue screen. What is this music? Why does the music sound so weird? Isn't the Twilight Zone really old? Is it even that scary? No, not really. It's gory, but I wouldn't necessarily say it's scary. But I thought Twilight Zone was super old, like black and white old. The old It isn't scary. The new one is semi-scary. I don't think the old one's scary, though. Oh, Sin, I didn't know how much longer you were in your game for, so I readied up. I'm sorry, I saw that you were in a game. Twitchy isn't a stranger. I mean, he is and he isn't. hands are cold. I haven't even seen the killer yet. I know it's a race because I've heard him cloaking and uncloaking, but he hasn't come up to me yet. That did nothing. That did nothing. Oh, that did nothing. I tried. How's it going, Twitchy? I'm sorry. You're not gonna make it. No, 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 no! Oh, god damn it, I wanted to get you down.
Oh, shit.
I should have started trying, like, a few seconds earlier. How's it going?
I just told my viewers you're gonna show us how it's properly done.
Yeah, right. I don't think so.
It's in a row with a flashy. What the flash? Like, what motherfucking flashlight?
That's about all I'm good at. I can't do chases for shit, but I can sometimes do flashlight saves.
And it'd be the best. You're not expecting. I was struggling. I was like, oh, thank you. And I just ran away.
Well, thank you.
But maybe I will try my best. Do I have anything to offer anyone with Claudette? Because that's a speech term. I do! I have a flash! Speaking of flashlights.
Well then, I'll take this one off. I was gonna say, speaking of flashies, maybe I should bring one, but... I don't have good repair stuff to put on this toolbox, but I got a green one. The only add-ons they have left are for sabotage.
I love me some flash. I'm not. I love CMC flashes. I love me some toolbox.
Excuse me.
So how's everybody doing? I know everybody's happy it's Friday, but how's it going?
It's pretty chill. I think I'm starting to feel like I'm a little more awake. I don't know why, but I sat down to play video games and I couldn't stop yawning.
It just made me some tea and it kind of woke me up.
That was weird. I just got an error message that popped up.
Was a connective issue, or?
Yeah, it said that I lost connection with the host, but I am the host. So I don't know.
The entity has taken over.
Spooky. Do you need help with anything in there? Did you start shaking your head before I even got my question out? Do you know what I was gonna say? No, do you want help with it? Do you want help with it? I don't know. I don't know what we have without looking.
Oh, remember that Friday song? I don't know if you remember that everybody was like so annoyed with, but she got so popular over.
I doubt they're bad, but we should probably use them. I didn't really hear what you said, sorry.
No, it's cool. That Friday song that some girl came out with on YouTube, I think.
They're fine.
Oh, we got a cake!
And some BPS. It's vacuum sealed, so I'm sure it's fine. The salmon.
Let there be cake. She
the salmon's vacuum sealed, so I'm sure it's fine. Don't get testy. I'm talking to you right now. I'm not ignoring you.
Yay, let's try not to die. And here's your blessing.
Thank you.
Privilege stage.
Huntress.
Oh, is this the single one?
I don't care. Don't say that.
This asshole is after my black ass. Well. Get away!
can't even see. Tap the, tap the fire. Oh, you bitch. I hid behind the cinder blocks. I don't think that should have hit.
Twitch is coming. It's coming to save you.
Nope, it's coming to teabag me.
Ooh, thank you, creepy looking cape.
Yeah, I don't like that cape skin. It's pretty gross.
It's like she looks dead. I'm gonna heal, and then I'm gonna come to you. It's taking me forever to heal, but it's coming. Alright. Is she a camping bitch?
No, I don't hear her.
Okay, cool. One time! What's up, Ortez? How you doing? It's Friday. Oh, we did not get the hex ruined, but we got one of them.
Lullaby, probably.
Not hex, but I'll do it anyway. You know how happy I am to feel better. I was feeling so miserable.
What happened? Was it just you had a headache, or was there more?
Yeah, it's like the headache was so bad it started to make me like nauseous.
Yikes.
And I hate that.
I didn't look any good. I'm sorry. At least you're feeling better now.
Yeah, then like I have this condition. So my mom, this is why I tell her when I have a headache, because she always jumps to like go to the hospital, and I'm like, Jesus, this is a headache. Like, trust me, I know that. Oh damn, Twitchy,
were you hiding in a locker, Twitchy? It looks like you got pulled out of a locker.
Oh, there she saw me. Anybody want to go get him?
I'm almost done with my gym, and then I will. Well, actually, I'll just go now, because I don't know how long it'll take for that gym to get finished with Ruin Up. Oh, you're spamming, spamming the vault button. You got sucked into a locker. I hate when that happens.
And I can't even,
I was about to say, you never hide in lockers. What are you talking about? Or not, what are you talking about, but what are you doing?
I'm going to the basement. I put that leave behind a green shoebox.
You're not dead yet.
And a time loser.
So dramatic. Kate's coming for you.
Yeah, we look at Kate. Is that the ball out, like the makeup or something?
I don't know what it's called, but it's the new cosmetic that just came out for Kate not long ago. I think she looks like a crack whore.
Listen, we don't question how we survived the attack that we survived. We just survived. Damn, I'm so sorry, Kate.
What about me? I'm here too.
Oh, you are? Oh, what's up? I'm so sorry.
That's fine.
I should get out of here, Kate. How did you know I was there, you cunt? Damn it!
That's loud.
Well, I'm dead.
I'm sorry.
Take my tuba! It's a green tuba.
Landed right in her face. That wasn't good. Shit.
Oh! Nice. Dead hard.
Wow.
It worked this time.
I didn't think she'd be able to hit me over the truck. Everyone's gone finally.
Okay, he's chasing, well, she's chasing Kate.
That was too late. It was way too late. Yeah. I was wondering what that smell was, to be honest. I'm sorry. It's fine, we'll just get another one. It's fine, don't be upset. It's okay, I'll come in there and help you after this game, okay? I'm gonna get off and help Mike make dinner after this game, and I'll be back on soon. He just accidentally burnt the cutting board on the burner. It's okay though. It happens. Don't be sad.
Heard her go in that locker.
There's the case going back on that one, of course. And now where am I supposed to go? I like that one because it's safe. Oh, golly. Ooh. She'll never know I'm here. Told you.
Oh shit.
I'm silent. The sneak plays. You have nurses.
So, but deadly.
Yeah, she had nurses, though. Do it. It didn't work a second time.
Almost had a...
Ella. I'll be back soon, probably like 45 minutes or an hour or so.
Okay, we'll see you later.
We'll see ya.